First problem, resolve x cube by x minus a into x minus b into x minus c into partial fractions. So first we write the given fraction here. X cube by x minus a into x minus b into x minus c is equals to. So here x cube degree is equal to 3. X into x into x, x cube degree is equal to 3. So both the numerator and denominator have the same power. So we take the ratio of the coefficients. What is x cube coefficient in the numerator? 1 by. What is the x cube coefficient in the denominator? X cube 1. That is 1 by 1. First we take the partial fractions. A by x minus a plus b by x minus b plus c by x minus c. That is x cube by x minus a into x minus b into x minus c is equals to. So here taking LCM, x minus a, x minus b, x minus c, LCM. What is first term? X minus a into x minus b into x minus c plus a into x minus a, x minus c cancel. So x minus b into x minus c plus b into x minus b cancel. So the next term is, so the remaining value is x minus a into x minus c plus c into x minus c gets cancelled, so the remaining value is x minus a into x minus b. Now here the denominators are cancelled, so writing the remaining values, that is x cube is equals to x minus a into x minus b into x minus c plus a into x minus b into x minus c plus b into x minus a into x minus c plus c into x minus a into x minus b. Now replacing x values 1 by 1 here. So first we take that x is equals to a. When x is equals to a, then a minus a becomes 0. So a cube is equals to a minus a 0 plus capital A into a minus b into a minus c plus a minus a becomes 0 plus a minus a becomes 0. Therefore, a cube is equals to capital A into a minus b into a minus c. Therefore, the value of capital A is equals to a cube by a minus b into a minus c. Next, we take x is equals to b. If x is equals to b, then what is this value? B cube is equals to b minus b becomes 0 plus b minus b becomes 0 plus capital B into b minus a into b minus c plus 0, b minus b becomes 0. That is b cube is equals to capital B into b minus a into b minus c. Therefore, the value of capital B is equals to b cube by b minus a into b minus c. Next, we take x is equal to c. C minus c becomes 0. So, if x is equals to c, then what is first value? C cube is equals to c minus c becomes 0 plus c minus c becomes 0 plus c minus c becomes 0 plus capital C into c minus a into c minus b. C cube is equals to capital C into c minus a into c minus b. Therefore, the value of capital C is equals to c cube by c minus a into c minus b. This is the C which is given in the problem. This is the capital C which is the constant which is taken. Now we are replacing these three values in this equation. Then we get, therefore, x cube by x minus a into x minus b into x minus c is equals to 1 by 1. 1 plus a by x minus a. A cube by a minus b into a minus c by x minus a plus b by x minus b, b cube by b minus a into b minus c by x minus b plus c by x minus c, c cube by c minus a into c minus b by x minus c. That's all. This is the answer. Next problem, resolve x cube by 2x minus 1 into x minus 1 whole square into partial fractions. So first we take the given fraction x cube by 2x minus 1 into x minus 1 whole square. And this is equals to degree of the numerator is equal to 3 and degree of the denominator is equals to x square into 2x, 2x cube, that is 3. 2x into x square, here the first term is x square, 2x cube. So both of the terms have the same power. So we take the ratio of the coefficients. What is x cube coefficient? 1 by 2x into x square, 2x cube, coefficient is equals to 2. So 1 by 2 plus, so we take the partial fractions. first value a by 2x minus 1 plus this is x minus 1 whole square, that is b by x minus 1 plus c by x minus 1 whole square. Now taking the LCM, here the LCM is 2 into 2x minus 1 into x minus 1 whole square, that is the first step 2 into gets cancelled. So what is remaining? 2x minus 1 into x minus 1 whole square plus a into, here 2x minus 1 is cancelled, so what are remaining? 2 into x minus 1 whole square plus b into, here x minus 1 one term is cancelled, so what are remaining? 2 into 2x minus 1 into x minus 1 plus c into, here x minus 1 whole square is cancelled, so what are remaining? 2 into 2x minus 1. Now cut the denominators, here the remaining value is 2, so taking the cross product, 2 into x cube, 2x cube is equals to 2x minus 1 into x minus 1 whole square into 2x minus 1. Now taking the values of x one by one, first we take that x is equals to 1, then 1 minus 1 becomes 0. So if x is equals to 1, then 2 into 1 cube is equals to 1 minus 1, 0, plus 1 minus 1, 0, plus 1 minus 1, 0, plus 2c into 2 into 1 minus 1, that is 2 is equals to 2c into 1. That is 2 is equals to 2c, the value of c is equals to 1. Next we take that x is equals to 1 by 2. 2x minus 1 equal to 0, 2x is equals to 1, x is equal to 1 by 2. So if we take x is equals to 1 by 2, then this step becomes 0. So 2 into 1 by 2 whole cube is equals to first term 0 plus 2a into 1 by 2 minus 1 whole square plus 2 into 1 by 2 minus 1, 0, plus 2 into 1 by 2 minus 1, 0, that is 2 into 1 by 8 is equals to 2a into, taking LCM, 1 minus 2 by 2 whole square. Now here 2 and 2 gets cancelled, that is 1 by a is equals to a into minus 1 by 2 whole square, which implies 1 by 8 is equals to a into 1 by 4. Then it is cancelled by 2 times, therefore the value of a is equals to 1 by 2. Here c is equals to 1, a is equals to 1 by 2. Now to find the value of b, take the comparison. So comparing the constants in this equation, what is the constant in the LHS? There is no constant, so we take that this value is equals to 0. 0 is equals to, what is the constant here? Minus 1 into, after taking expansion what we get? X square minus 2x plus 1. Plus 1 into minus 1. So constant is equals to minus 1. In the here constant is equals to plus 1. Here constant is equal to minus 1. Minus 1 into plus 1 becomes minus 1. After taking the expansion, x square minus 2x plus 1. Plus 1 constant, 1 into 2a plus 2a. Next, here constant minus 1 into minus 1 becomes plus 1. Plus 1 into 2b, that is 2b constant. Next, minus 1 into 2c, minus 2c constant. Now replacing the values, 0 is equals to minus 1 plus 2 into a value 1 by 2 plus 2b minus 2 into c value 1, that is 0 is equals to minus 1 plus 2b minus 2, then 2b is equals to 2, then the value of b is equals to 1. Now replacing these three values in this equation, then we get x cube by 2x minus 1 into x minus 1 whole square is equals to 1 by 2 plus a by 2x minus 1, 1 by 2 by 2x minus 1 plus b by x minus 1, 1 by x minus 1 plus c by x minus 1 whole square, 1 by x minus 1 whole square. That's all. This is the answer.